Thunderstorms will be ending Tuesday morning, primarily over southwest Illinois. Locally heavy rainfall will be possible with the storms. The flood watch covering much of east central and southeast Missouri and southwest Illinois ends at 9 a.m. There is a chance for thunderstorms each day through Sunday. Spotter attention is required. While spotter activation is not anticipated tonight for severe thunderstorms, spotters are encouraged to report rainfall amounts in excess of an inch or any flooding, if observed, to the National Weather Service. The National Weather Service in St. Louis has issued a flash flood watch for portions of Illinois and Missouri, including the following counties: in Illinois, Bond, Illinois, Clinton, Illinois, Fayette, Illinois, Macoupin, Illinois, Madison, Illinois, Marion, Illinois, Monroe, Illinois, Montgomery, Illinois, Randolph, Illinois, St. Clair, Illinois, and Washington, Illinois. In Missouri, Crawford, Missouri, Franklin, Missouri, Cascade, Missouri, Iron, Missouri, Jefferson, Missouri, Madison, Missouri, Reynolds, Missouri, St. Charles, Missouri, St. Francis, Missouri, St. Louis City, Missouri, St. Louis, Missouri, St. Genevieve, Missouri, Warren, Missouri, and Washington, Missouri. From 10 p.m. this evening through Tuesday morning, thunderstorms producing locally heavy rain of 1 to 3 inches are likely tonight across the wash area. This heavy rain combined with locally heavy rain from the past few days will produce a real threat for flash flooding. Heavy rainfall will result in flooding of low-lying or poor drainage areas and ultimately dangerous flash flooding on smaller creeks and streams. Significant rises on larger streams and rivers will also be possible. A flash flood watch means that flash flooding is possible but not imminent in the wash area. People in the wash area should be aware of the possibility of heavy rainfall and flash flooding. Check your preparedness requirements, especially if you live in flood-prone areas. Stay informed and be ready for quick action if flooding is observed or if a flash flood warning is issued. The National Weather Service in St. Louis has issued an urban and small stream flood advisory for northwestern Madison County until 8 p.m. At 4:53 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms with heavy rainfall across the advisory area. Doppler radar estimated up to 2 inches of rainfall has occurred in the past hour.